it's me. And today we're gonna be checking out some things that are gonna destroy your trust. This is why I have trust issues. You see, I paid for a large drink. And then wait, let's see what they actually got. Took it out. And it's a medium. Why y'all gonna lie like that? Why not actually fill the cup? We gonna go through the whole entire effort of making a fake cup to save 1 ounce of liquid. So this guy was sitting on the bed with a wig on, waiting for his girlfriend to come home. So that when she walks through the door, she's like, who is this female and what is she doing in my boyfriend's bed?
And Carisha came in there, I'm like, why was you with my baby daddy last night? And I was like,
I just snatched. Can you blame her? I mean, they both woke up and chose violence. This is what we're doing today. This teacher caught their fourth grader in the Zoom classroom call. He pretending he was having internet issues, made his screen black, changed his name to Reconnecting so he wouldn't have to show up to class. Imagine doing that and your teacher doesn't fall for it and instead posts it on Reddit. Like, a valiant attempt was made. That kid's gonna be going places. Not college though. In food commercials, a lot of the times they don't actually cook the food. They use this thing called a food styling tool. So basically, we got some raw dogs. Be careful, very hot, and we're going to make this meat presentable. So they just sizzle it, make the black marks on it, you know, make it look real tasty. Like, it's not cooked, but it looks like it's cooked. That's all that matters. Like, you got that tender, juicy look with the char. It's all about making it look good. You know that show Carpool Karaoke, where that dude is like driving around with a celebrity and I think they sing, I've never watched it. Basically, they want you to think they're driving around, but look, somebody caught a behind the scenes of the car being towed. It's being towed because you can't like drive and pay attention and sing and talk at the same time. I mean, this is the safe way to do it. So like, they're recording the show from a car that's being pulled. I thought that was crazy. Say it ain't so. I thought they were like good at multitasking, like they drive around, they be singing, they be talking, they be making eye contact while driving at a green light going 60 miles per hour, but no, lies. Okay, this was so confusing, right? So she's like driving and she like gets out of the car and then just, wait, what? Oh, she was parked this whole time. This whole time. You see how they play tricks with your mind? Only the truck behind her was moving. Like, watch it again. She wasn't driving this whole time. It's like the car looks like it's moving, even though it's not. Dang, they made Fruit Loop donuts? Whoa, they look delicious. What is this? This is what I ordered and this is what I got. This ain't a donut. This is a dried meatball with a Fruit Loop placed upon its head. I mean, some of these companies really love to crush people's dreams in the worst way possible. We will never trust again. The past few months, Billie Eilish has been blonde. It looks good. But look, 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 her hair. We thought she had this hair. And it's a wig. She done lifted her scalp follicles. I came across this cooking TikTok that like completely blew my mind. This is not an egg yolk. It's not. That's not an egg. That's not caviar. Those aren't noodles. That's soup. That's nature's candy. Huh? I'm very confused. Nothing is what it seems anymore. So the noodles were jelly. This place too, this is the burger they're advertising, right? Texas size brisket. Well, I guess Texas is quite small in this town. Well, your burger gonna look like this? Y'all barely stuffed it. You know, when you're gonna advertise this, I want my two pieces of bread to have a restraining order against each other. Like, they can't be touching. I want a good inch of meat. Ain't nothing in this world like some good old animal fries. Basically, you take a cheese slice, melt it over your fries. Mwah. 10 out of 10 depression food. What is this? Y'all forgot to melt the cheese? This is how you get revenge on a Karen. You want some animal style fry? You can make them at home. Exactly how you like them. We even gonna give you the cheese on the side. I ordered a shredded chicken burrito. You know, they said it was gonna look like this and ended up looking like this. That ain't a burrito, that's a quesadilla. Y'all sprinkle like 2 shreds of cheese in there? Call it a chicken burr. Oh, that explains it. They ordered a chicken burr. They forgot the Edo. No wonder they only got half. So they bought this snack called Chuck Full of Nuts. You would think it's nuts, right? Mixed nuts, the fancy kind. But on the top it says, no nuts, none. 100% pure coffee. But you said Chuck Full of Nuts, but the top says no nuts. What am I supposed to believe? I mean, it do say coffee. But like, why would you call your coffee Chuck Full of Nuts? That's like giving somebody a banana, like here's the sausage you ordered, ma'am. Here we got that Costco-sized bottle of body wash. New, bigger size. But wait, when you peel off the plastic, there's a hole right in the middle of it. Y'all gonna refund me on this? All my extra product, missing. This should be illegal. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a scam. Ordered this hot dog, guess what I got? Yo, why is bun so wide? And why the hot dog so little? How you order this at Did you not tip last time? Did y'all dump the daughter of the hot dog stand's owner? I don't get it. Walmart has been selling this giant Kit Kat for $7. And then when you open it, look, oh my goodness, that looked like a huge Kit Kat, but no. They went through all the trouble of making a giant cardboard Kit Kat box. And then when you open it up, there was not even a regular size Kit Kat, only minis. Mini candy, big mad. This site sells bootleg AirPods, except it's buy one, get one free. You know, in case you got one ear. We wanna make it seem like we're doing you a favor. We got a special sale going on. So like, you buy one AirPod, you get another one free. Like, what if y'all didn't have this sale? I'm gonna have to buy them individually? Or are y'all banking on, our demographic got one ear. So like, hey, half price AirPods. So shout out to the people who like to listen to their music in mono. Ice cream flavors that you never knew.
Did you know that in Rainbow, it's actually watermelon and not cherry?
That's one flavor, even though there's three colors.
You know that Cookie Craze is actually vanilla ice cream, just dyed blue. There's no actual different flavor. Did you know that peanut butter and jelly is actually raspberry jelly and not grape jelly? Do you know bubblegum is just actually cotton candy with bubblegum pieces in it?
I knew it! Cotton candy and bubblegum, for some reason, they're the same. You know, those movies with like crazy landscapes or like Game of Thrones. This is how they shot it. I mean, at least we're outside, but like the entire background is a green screen that they will later replace. Like, look, they took a regular wolf. Don't worry, he's on a leash. Put him against a green screen, and then when they put it in the show, it's like they add the background, they get rid of the leash. So, you know, it looks like they're wild, ferocious. I didn't watch Game of Thrones, so I don't know how to say her name. Daenerys? Daenerys? I don't know. Girl with the dragon? What did you think this was? The dragon is a paid actor? They brought in a real dragon from the San Diego Zoo? No. It's a fat loaf of green screen bread that she is caressing. Oh, of course they added in the dragon after. That's just how it works. I don't know what I was expecting, but it wasn't a green pillow sack. So like, sheesh, everything on TV lies. Like, we on a ship, we out at sea, right? No. Every movie that's like out in the ocean, in the sea. There's no water anywhere close to here. We indoors. But it's crazy how they make it seem like it. It's just a green screen. Except Moana. Moana was legit. Don't tell me it's not. Ordered a salad at a restaurant. This is what the photo on the menu looked like, right? Versus what was received. Ma'am, where'd my lettuce go? That ain't a salad, that's a sad lad. I can count the amount of lettuce on that plate. Thanos said it best, reality is often disappointing. And so is the salad. No, don't even get me started on this one. KFC, this was just straight up disrespectful. The Zinger slider, ain't no sandwich look like this. This wasn't made in a kitchen, this was made in Photoshop. And this is the reality. They didn't even got enough chicken to cover the bread. Y'all run out or something? KFC, do you hate your customers? I know you hate me because you ain't got anything gluten free, but come on now. Y'all ever open a box of crackers? Y'all see this line? It's supposed to like, no, top 10 things that never happen. What is even the point of the dotted line if you can't like crack it in half? It never wants to crack in half. I'm sick and tired of these cracker cracking lies. You know, I thought I was gonna get this fat taco burrito thing and ended up getting this, a folded pocket. Where are the fillings? I could literally count the grounds of beef put in this. Taco Bell, you can't be playing like this. This is a full on catfish. Hello friends, it's me. If you don't have trust issues, you will after this video. They just returned this. Now we got a detergent thief. They stole all the laundry detergent, filled it up with water, and then returned it. Like they weren't gonna notice? When you start sloshing it around? Oh, that is a mighty fine piece of chocolate. Turns out to be a bar of soap. This is why you gotta smell it. No, actually, I don't even know anymore. Everything is either slime, cake, or soap these days. Ah, this is how they do the hair on a doll? I wasn't sure how they do it, but it wasn't this. Sewn right into her head? Ugh. You mean the door doesn't automatically open? Like you're paying millions for a mansion. That is the least I would expect. Today I bought a non-stick frying pan. I thought it was non-stick. Well then why can't I take the sticker off? Not very non-stick of you. You're also a liar. This drives me insane when I buy something and there's like this horrible sticker that you have to like remove before you use it and then the sticker will not come off. And then you go like put hot water or goo gone or something and like, annoying. Somebody did this invert filter. Whoa. They just invert the colors and then you can clearly see the lines on your hands. Pretty cool. No, there was no lines. They literally drew them on. You are a scammer. Nobody's safe, everybody getting exposed. What? Who do you think you are? You can't just take a flame off of a lighter and then hold it into your hand. Nah, they actually use two lighters. This guy out here exposing these TikTok magicians. Can I do that? It's kind of stupid. Yeah, this is why I do react videos. Oh, I'm guessing one of them is gonna be cake, right? No, it's a table. I knew it before she even decided to take a bite. I have watched way too many of these videos. I mean, I had no idea. Table looks like a table. Table is actually cake. I am one hiccup away from losing it. I have had these hiccups all dang day. I took a nap. Surely they can't survive a nap. Woke up from the nap. Still have hiccups. Stop! Broad day robbery, I swear. I thought it was gonna be a whole burrito. That is what one would expect, right? Where is the middle piece that is missing? I gotta start checking under the packaging. I'll make sure they don't rip me off. Where the rest of my burrito at? I'm gonna pay 2/3 of the price because I'm getting 2/3 of the burrito. Y'all scamming. When you're sitting down, all caked up, I see. And then you stand up. Where did the cake go? Did someone eat it? It's all about them angles. And I have plenty of bad ones. I don't trust a single thing she does. Nope. At this point, everything is cake. The dumbbell, the steak. Oh, so the steak was real this time. Just the knife. She ain't never gonna let you know her next move. The eggs! Oh, a toe. I don't know which is worse, taking a bite out of a real toe or a cake one. One is tastier, that's for sure. Next time you see a brick wall, it's not even bricks. We got this dude carving out shapes in a wall, making it look like bricks. I mean, it do look fancy. Ain't nobody got time to hand lay bricks when you can just like draw it in and make it look like a brick. Don't tell me it's cake. Oh, it's not even cake. It's a magnet. The banana looks fake. That looked like a juicy green apple. Don't let your eyes deceive you. Take a bite, you lose a tooth. Wait, these look like bricks, right? Wrong. What is this one? You can just peel it off. Is it a brick sticker? A brisker. Bricker. I don't know, both those sound bad. How satisfying would it be to just like peel your wall off? This brand is advertising that they're selling the perfect panty. But wait, there's a sticker that says slightly imperfect. Which is it? Am I gonna get a perfect panty or is it like slightly less than perfect? Does that mean it's used? They just let people return underwear and then they resell it? Ugh. Ain't nobody wanna buy panties that somebody put their fish lips on. Gross. You buy a little drinky drink. It says 100% juice on the front. And then you look at the nutrition info. It says contains 27% juice. Which is it? So the reason that they do this is because in that 27% of juice, it is 100% juice. So I guess that's their loophole to advertise it as 100% juice, even though it's not. The FDA loves to bamboozle you. It's one of them TikTok oranges again, covered in some mystery white powder. You know it's juicy. It's gonna be juicy. Oh, that is a good looking orange. He barely even squeezing it. How does it have so much juice? Where are you getting these from? No. They make a hole in the back and use a squeeze bottle to make the most juicy orange juicy. Okay, you know what? Now I don't feel as bad. My fruit is not that juicy. All you guys who offer to trade a left nut to have a single bite of this juicy fruit, I bet you feel real stupid right now. Everything is a lie. Somebody cashed in a roll of quarters at the bank. But wait, it's not a quarter. That is a Chuck E. Cheese coin. I mean, it's just as valuable as money. One coin equals one quarter. Ask Chuck E., he would say the same thing. I hate when companies do this. They send you letters that are like bright colors and they're like, this is not junk mail. Please open, urgent. Then you open it and it's exactly that, junk mail. I have gotten to the point that if it is not something I ordered or a bill that is about to be shut off for non-payment, I stopped opening my letters. I can't deal with this anymore. They send you like hundreds of letters. Like, why can't everything just be email, just paperless? Some companies just refuse to do that. I ain't got time to walk over to my mailbox every day, collect the mail, and just go through everything. 90% of it is spam anyways. In the fridge where they sell the orange juice, they got this mystery orange liquid that say 100% Valencia oranges. Do you believe it? I don't believe it for one second. You just fill the bottle with some orange liquid. Use the Sharpie to write what you want me to believe it is. Lucky for you, I am a sucker. I will enjoy this with my cereal. This sandwich was made fresh in store. Why is there emphasis on the fresh? Is it not actually fresh? When did you make this sandwich? How many days ago did you slap that meat on that bread? There is something very suspicious going on over here. You know, the food industry is full of lies. You go to a Bed Bath & Beyond and they got hundreds of towels stacked up on the wall. Those are not hundreds of towels. It's like one hand towel folded into a piece of foam to make it look like five towels. What? Ain't no way they can be that neat. Ain't nobody got time to fold all of these. Literally got them on display on a piece of foam. Lies, I tell you. The strawberry is fake? Wait, it's a strawberry cake, right? No! It's like hollow! Why go through all the effort to make a fake strawberry? Why not use a real strawberry? Wait, you still bought the cake though, knowing that it was a fake strawberry! It's an imposter. I hope you can eat it though. So in a brochure for the hotel, they have this photo. Wow, the Capitol building is so close! But somebody took a picture when they were there. Hey, they don't look the same. Look how far it is! I thought it was right next door to the Hyatt. Y'all are scamming. Y'all photoshopping these pictures so people stay at your hotel. Joke's on you, I didn't come here to look at the Capitol building. You buy some vitamins called one a day. So you would think you only have to take one a day. No, it says chew two a day. Why are you complaining? They're gummies. I only complain when they're pills. These are gummies. I'd be shoveling those into my mouth. For the low price of 35 cents, you can buy some boneless chicken. That sounds like a good deal until you realize it's just egg. I mean, yeah, I guess an egg is boneless chicken. It is not false advertising, it is alternative advertising.
You can't trust these people. Growing up, my dad always taught me, you can't trust anyone. And now I don't trust anyone. My mom thinks she met Rihanna last night. She posted this pic. Just met Rihanna at her little local pub, WTF. Like, it's definitely 100% Rihanna. I have my glasses on and everything. Where? Where's Riri? Where is she? After chugging five Coors Light, Barbara here went up to this woman. Oh my god, are you Rihanna? Why, yes! It me! Like, oh my god, that's the nicest thing anybody's ever said to me! Yes, I'm Rihanna! Okay. I'm selling an iPhone 6S Plus. It's not in the picture because I used it to take the pic, but this is how big it is. Asking $340. You sure about that? Or maybe it's like foreshadowing. This big? More like, you gonna take this L because you ain't getting an iPhone! Baba Lawa says, Mondaying. Dot 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 dot. Hey, don't give me that look. I thought you was a wig mannequin. I don't know if it's a roast or a compliment, but deadass she do. I don't know if it's the face tune or what. Man, look at her lips. That's definitely 100% a makeup app. You know where it like does your makeup for you? Either way, girl, you gotta chill. Got finessed by Redbox. So he rented out NBA for the PS4, but no. Somebody took the sticker of the game and put it on a regular CD. Man, you can't even trust Redbox now. Man, I got customer service. It sucks to suck. Come home after a long day of work, try to play my NBA, and this happens. When bae thinks you're home, but you out getting turnt. Chilling in bed, you know, no big deal. But he's not actually chilling in bed. He a liar. Man, he just out with the boys at good old Olive Garden, having some good old four cheese spaghetti. Man, get you some friends like this that will fake a bed with a damn napkin so you don't have to spend $12.99 on a bowl of pasta for your girl. Am I the only one who does this? Put ice cubes in her cereal.
Yeah, I think you are the only person that does this.
You gonna sit here and tell me that you put ice cubes in your cereal? What if it melts? It makes the cereal soggy. I know, ain't nothing like cold milk. But not with ice!
If you do this, we can't be friends.
Did you eat all the Oreos? No, I would never do that. I left you four of them. Oh, you're so sweet. Hello, 911? What kind of monster eats the cream out of the Oreos and leaves you just the cookie? They're literally useless. Literally so rude. Over here we got a nice gallon of 2%. It says Best Buy, April 1st, 2014. April 1st? No, honey. I know you're milking everything, but April 1st is April Fool's. can't fool me. What is the real date? You're not gonna tell me?
It's not gonna tell me. It's just a mystery. The Best Buy date could be literally whenever it wants to be.
Man, 2014, you can't even trust milk.
Oh, I live in a world where we can't trust milk.
Oh, now, pink curry.
And there's like Renaissance anime characters on it. What in the hell?
It's pink. I know it's pretty, but it's still curry.
I wonder what it's made of.
I would not.
Comment below, would you try this? I don't like curry to begin with, but pink curry, kind of looks like strawberry pudding. If it was strawberry pudding, I would. On a scale of 1 to 10, how uncomfortable are you?
In class, what's up?
And then mom texts, do you remember your password and username for financial aid? And the security question is, who did you lose your virginity to? Mom, I don't remember. Man, I didn't even know that was an actual security question. You gonna have to wait till I get home.
I don't remember.
Okay, so this little brother texted his sister that she got these two packages in the mail. Did my packages come?
Yeah.
Pics. Opened it. Probably the sluttiest swimsuit I've ever seen. Both of them are high neck. What the hell are you talking about? Tried both of them and my nips are showing.
Ah! And he could have said pictures!
Man, who told you to pose like that?
I learned from mom and my sister.
Oh! Man, you wearing them wrong. You stretching them out. Everything. This is like my worst nightmare. Man, I'm so glad I didn't have a brother that did this. This picture just makes me so mad. Like, what is the point? He used this guy's arm and hand to take a picture. I don't know, maybe because his hand is like so straight and long and he wanted to see what tattoos look like on him or something. I don't know. But he used his homie's hand to take a selfie. Literally, why? It's not like he doesn't have a hand or anything. He got one. He just put it behind his back like that. Hey man, you mind if I borrow your arm real quick? You have like a much cooler arm than mine. So like, let me use it for a pic real quick. What? Literally, like why? I don't get it. Good morning, Soph. How are you? Someone told me to tell you that they are madly in love with you so much.
Who?
Jesus. I literally can't deal with my aunties anymore. This is entrapment. Get my hopes up for what? Man, imagine if somebody texted this to you and you're like, oh my God. I have a secret admirer. Man, Jesus love everybody. Either my friend is really good at Photoshop or Ryan Reynolds broke into my apartment. Whoa, that's really good Photoshop. Or is he really in the apartment? So somebody took a pic of this guy sleeping and then they Photoshopped Ryan Reynolds in it. And Ryan Reynolds replied, tell the cops it was Photoshop. So did he break in or not break in?
Babe, can you cook?
Oh, hell no, hell no. This is really out here boiling Fruit Loops.
No thanks.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go take my to the court and get a restraining order. We're done. They lock it up Tide Pods now. Man, nobody can be trusted. Oh my God. That reminds me, this got caught stealing Tide Pods.
2 hours later.
Okay, I'm very annoyed. I spent the last 20 minutes looking for this video of a mother and daughter going into a store, stealing Tide Pods, and then security stops them and makes her dump out all the Tide Pods. And then she walks out and then her daughter comes and he does the same with her. But then the video was taken down and somebody tweeted that YouTube took down all the videos with Tide Pods. You could say I'm annoyed. I really wanted to show you this video, but now I can't. Anyways, so my boyfriend takes a picture every time someone gets the unlock password wrong, and they're all of me. I like how she wore glasses, like,
definitely not your girlfriend trying to go through your phone and guess your passcode.
You know, that relationship is not gonna last if you and your boyfriend or girlfriend don't have each other's passcode. Like, I can't imagine a relationship like that with no trust. Oh, if you guys watched my catfish video, y'all saw this already.
My sugar daddy wants a picture of me holding a fork. Help me out, queen.
And she gonna send a picture with a fork. So Karina can send that pic to her sugar daddy and be like, yup, I'm legit. Now buy me that Gucci bag. Pop-Tarts are ravioli. Change my mind.
Ming.
They ain't pasta. They ain't lasagna. They don't got meat. They're savory. And they're not sweet. They're not Pop-Tarts. Since my dude X wants to come home with scratches everywhere on his arms, back, and neck, try to say he got demons. I'm selling his stuff because he's a straight up liar. Who wants it? Make an offer. You're telling me this guy is gonna go out with some girls and come home and be like, huh, baby, it was the demons. They like scratching me and Well, I must be a demon with these, huh? Okay, so one of my nails is broken and I took a picture and someone zoomed into it and saw my broken nail and was like, I hope your nail gets better. I thought that was funny. We got good old Granny Gertrude right here, sitting reading her favorite book, 5 Steps to Murder. What? Okay. Now you know Granny ain't digging up all those holes in the backyard to plant petunias. Hashtag thick as hell challenge. No Photoshop needed. Aha! How the walls bend like that? That's just how the room is. Maybe you should get your eyes checked. Haters will say it's Photoshop. All I see is 100% real, natural thickness. Man, it's gotta be the squats. This is what happens when you piss off your girl before you go to work. Look at this dude's lunch. She gave him plastic food. Like, here, honey, enjoy. I packed you your favorite. You wanna be fake with me? I'll show you fake. You are what you eat. So this happened. Yikes. Some pretty bad damage. Did you try rice? You know, rice and iPhones, it just fixes it. I sent this 3-page essay to my boyfriend in an argument and this is what he texts back. JCPenney have $2 big towels. Cause you know, be like, oh, I forget what I was saying. Gotta get me some $2 towels. Which by the way is a very good deal. Found this at Best Buy and wanted to test their claim. Smudge proof stainless steel. Liar! You are a liar! Oh man, we got milk, we got a fridge. Can't trust these fridges! Does anyone else use orange juice instead of milk for their cereal? So good though, I swear. No, who does this? Why? Might as well use water. Worst haircut ever, Great Clips. Never going back there. Employees who were too busy trying to finish quick and clock out. You know, as he's taking the picture, you know he about to cry. He about to shed tears. That's okay. Man, this is me every time I do my eyebrows. They're not exactly how I want them. Except I actually cried. Bex, I need you to take pictures of yourself like I'm taking them so I can send to my mom. Okay, okay, hang on. And then she sent pictures. Y'all, I'm such a good friend. Oh my god, I hope my mom's not watching. Me and my sister do this all the time. My mom will text me and be like, hey, is your sister with you? I'll be like, yeah, she's right here. Sends a picture from 3 days ago. My buddy jokingly decided to get a henna tattoo of a mustache while at the beach. The foreign worker didn't understand what he was saying, so she asked him to write down what he wanted. And he got a mustache! Literally, mustache. I mean, when she draw on the M, don't you be like, hey, what you doing, man? Back off!